canoe trips up to see the northern lights.
Looking good, sir.
Oh, Iceland. It was Iceland.
Hey, you up there? You find it? What? I couldn't hear you. I said, did you find it, Dad? I said.
Hello there, sir.
Yeah, but it creeps me out how they're different when they leave.
Yeah, I'd say they're different when they enter.
Come on, you know what?
Get the hell out of here. I got this flyer, and it says I can make a lot of money to be in some experiment.
They don't want people like us for that sort of thing.
No, they only want people like us. The flyer says so.
That means it's too dangerous for rich people.
Oh, I'm going.
Hey, listen.
Why's that?
I fell over because a homeless woman suddenly jumped out and right in front of me.
Well, how did you know what happened? You didn't step my ear.
Find me. I'll be waiting by the stairs in the back of the restaurant kitchen.
How am I supposed to focus when the kitchen feels like a train station?
Find your inner zen. Close your eyes and focus your mind on a discretion bonus on the page. That's what I do.
That is a calming. Could you check out what that was?
I hear you.
Quiet, quiet!
Get that order ready.
Good.
Yes, I'm working on it.
No, I'm not meeting him at the apartment. He went straight to the restaurant. Guess he was hungry after the 9-hour flight delay. I'll give him the tour of the facility when he's ready.
Ah, security. You look well prepared.
Yeah, that last guy wouldn't shut up about the experiments.
Had 1,000 questions in an hour.
What are those experiments about? I overhear stuff, but I don't understand half of it. Some kind of mind control?
You gotta be kidding. Thank you.
possible suspect.
Everything is secure.
Pop the body and step away!
Don't move! Do not...
You had to bring those nerds apart again yesterday. What was it this time? Another egg salad sandwich?
At each other's throats, over.
This chef outfit is really uncomfortable. I wish we didn't have to do all this.
That was weird. You, take a look.
That's understood.
Hey, let him go!
Please, no!
Free drink for the one that kills this prick!
Oh my god!
Yeah, you die!
Man, somebody there? Come in! We gotta shoot him!
Yeah, I used to do security as well. Have a good one, buddy. Sorry, I just need to do a quick search if you want to get through. Just routine.
love to know about Royce's project. I'm sure it's something brilliant.
Could be.
Her programming is like an athlete's body. Optimized for perfection. Powerful. Sorry to wake you up, but I think I forgot to turn off the coffee machine when I left. Yeah, sorry. Oh, my shirt is on fire. Hey, it's me. Sorry to wake you up, but I think I forgot to turn off the coffee machine when I left. Yeah, sorry. Just want to make sure it doesn't catch fire. Ah, good. Okay, thanks. Me too.
About getting some of those glasses that block out blue light.
What? Like the ones for colorblind people?
No, no, those are totally different.
again.